إن الحمد لله نحمده تعالى ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله ربي وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده ربي وربكم وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد عباد الله بإذن الله تعالى نريد أن نتذكر أمر لا بد منه كل حين وهو قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كما جاء عند الإمام أحمد من حديث أبي موسى الأشعري رضي الله تعالى عنه إن من إجلال الله إكرام ذي الشيبة المسلم. Today, with the permission of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we want to discuss a matter that we must be reminded with every once in a while, and that is that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, rarely from honoring Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and having high esteem and righteousness of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is honoring the elderly Muslim. The elderly Muslim, shaybatil Muslim, the elderly, the kibar the sin. Na'am ya ibadallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has explained in his book, وَكَذَلِكَ نَبِيَنَا مُحَمَّدْ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ شَأْنَهُمْ وَظُرُوفَهُمْ وَحُقُوقَهُمْ. Allah and His Messenger have explained in His book and in the Sunnah of our Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam their affairs and their conditions and their rights. Na'am ya ibadallah. Kibar as-sin lahum sha'nuhum. The elderly, they have their affairs. Ay lahum shu'unun la budda an na'rifuha. They have affairs that we have to be aware of. لَهُمْ أَحْوَالٌ لَابُدْ نَتَفَقَّدُهَا وَلَا نَغْفَلْ عَنْهَا. They have conditions and situations. We have to search and ask and find out how they're doing. And we can't be absent-minded of it. وَلِلْأَسَفْ أَكَثِيرٌ مِّنْهُمْ لَهُمْ ظُرُوفٌ لَا يَعْلَمُهَا إِلَّا اللَّهِ. نَعْمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. And many of them, they have hidden their situations and they have affairs and problems and griefs and affairs. No one knows it except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَاسْتَمِعُوا كَيْفَ وَصَفَ اللَّهُ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى كِبَارَ السِّنِّ وَشَأْنَهُمْ. Listen to how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes the elderly and their situation. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَاللَّهُ خَلَقَكُمْ مِنْ ضَعْفٍ ثُمَّ جَعَلَ مِنْ بَعْدِ ضَعْفٍ قُوَّةٍ ثُمَّ جَعَلَ مِنْ بَعْدِ قُوَّةٍ دَعْفًا وَشَيْبَةً يَخْلُقُ مَا يَشَاءُ وَهُوَ الْعَلِيمُ الْقَدِيرُ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Allah created you from weakness. Then after weakness, He gave you strength. Then after strength, He gave you weakness. And shayba, an elderly age. يَخْلُقُ مَا يَشَاءُ. Allah creates it as He wills. نعم يا عباد الله وهذا يحتوي أمور كثيرة ضعف حسي وضعف معنوي. نعم يا عباد الله. And this entails many things, tangible weakness and also intangible and mental weakness. نعم يا عباد الله. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He says, والله خلقكم ثم يتوفاكم. And Allah, He has created you, and then He causes you to die. وَمِنْكُمْ مَنْ يُرَدُّ إِلَىٰ أَرْضَ الْعُمَرِ لِكَيْ لَا يَعْلَمَ مِنْ بَعْدِ عِلْمٍ شَيْئًا إِنَّ اللَّهُ عَلِيمٌ قَدِيرٌ. And some of you, you all return to the oldest and worst of age, to the point that you don't know anything after you know a whole lot. Na'am ya ibadallah, hadha sha'nul kabir. This is the situation of the kabir, the elderly. Na'am ya ibadallah, la ya'lam ba'da ilmin shay'a. Some of them, they don't understand, and they don't yudrik, and they don't know. After they used to know a lot, yansa wa la yahfaz ba'da hifdhin shay'a. Some of them start to forget after they used to remember a lot. Yad'af wa la yaqwa ba'da quwwatin shay'a. Some of them, they become weak after they had strength and capability. Ba'dahum yaq'ud wa la yamshi ba'da an kana mashiyan. Some of them, they sit and they can't walk after they had the capability to walk. Ba'dahum la yantaliqu alsinatuhum ba'da an kanu yatakallamuna bis-saliq. Some of them aren't able to speak anymore after they had the capability to speak. Na'am ya ibadallah. Tasawwar ya Abdullah al-yawm. Imagine today, anta sab'un sana. Tasawwar, anta al-yawm thamanun sana. Imagine today, you're 70 years old. Imagine today, you're 80 years old. Yataqallab alayka al-nawm. La tanam al-mu'tad wa al-nas yanamun. Your sleep has changed from you. Everybody's sleep, you can't go to sleep. Yataqallab alayka al-jaw. Anta bardan wa al-nas yashtaquna min harara. Anta al-har wa al-nas bardan. Tasawwar al-yawm. Anta sab'un sana. كيف تحس? The jaw. The weather has changed on you. Imagine that you're 80 years old today. You're hot, everybody else is complaining that they're cold. You're cold, everybody's complaining that they're hot. نعم يا عباد الله. تصور أنت 80 سنة يا عبد الله. اليوم البس نعال كبار السن واختو في خطواتهم حتى تحس ما يحسون ويذوق ما يذوقون. Today, walk in the shoes of the elderly and walk in their footsteps so you could feel and understand what they feel and you can taste what they taste. نعم يا عباد الله. فلنا آداب لا بد منه هذا من الإسلام. ونبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول كما جاء أمر بن شعيب عن نبيه عن جده ليس منا من لا يعرف حق كبيرنا ويرحم صغيرنا. He's not from us. He's not on the path of Islam. He's not from us, those who don't know the right of the elderly and have mercy on our small ones. It's not from Islam that you don't know the حق of the كبير. كبير في السن. فلهم شؤون. They have affairs that we have to be aware of. From amongst these adab that we have to have amongst them, هو الوقار والسكينة والسكوت في مجالسهم التي تخصهم. That you have the best of adab and respect and you remain quiet in their sittings, the sittings that specifically for them. قال ابن عمر رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كما جاء في الصحيح قال أخبروني بشجرة مثلها مثل المسلم. Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said to his companions, inform me about a tree. The example of this tree is the example of a Muslim. تؤتي أكلها كل حين بإذن ربها ولا تحق ولا تحط ورقها. The example of this tree, it bears its fruits every once in a while, but the permission of Allah, and the leaves of this tree, it doesn't fall off. قال ابن عمر وقع في نفسي النخلة. قال ابن عمر, I was thinking, that is the نخلة, that is the date palm tree. فكرهت أن أتكلم وثم أبو بكر وعمر. But I hated that I would speak. And in this sitting was Abu Bakr وعمر. فلما لم يتكلم قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم هي النخلة. When they were quiet and they didn't speak, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave them the answer and said, it's the nakhla, it's the date palm tree. فَلَمَّا خَرَجْتُ قُلْتُ لِأَبِي يَا أَبَتِي وَقَعَ فِي نَفْسِي النَّخْلَةِ قَالَ فَمَا مَنَعَكَ أَن تَقُولَهَا لَوْ قُلْتَهَا كَانَ أَحَبُّ إِلَيَّ مِنْ كَذَا وَكَذَا. He said, when we left, I said to my father, oh my father, I was thinking that it was the nakhla, That was the date palm tree. He said, what prevented you from speaking it and giving the answer? If you gave the answer, it would have been more beloved to me than anything. قَالَ مَا مَنَعَنِي إِلَّا لَمْ أَرَاكَ وَأَبَا بَكْرٍ تَكَلَّمْتُمَا فَكَرِهْتُ. He said, nothing prevented me from speaking except that I saw you and Abu Bakr, you were quiet, so I hated that I would say anything. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. These are from the first of affairs. اعْلَمْ أَنَّا إِحْتِرَامْ كِبَارِ السِّنْ وَإِكْرَامْ كِبَارِ السِّنْ شَرَفٌ وَكَرَمٌ يَسْطُرُ مِنْ سَمِيمِ الْقَلْبِ لَيْسَ مِنْ طَرْفِ لِسَانِكْ وَشَفَتَيْكْ وَبِحُزِ رَأْسِكْ. نَعَمْ يَا عَبْدَ اللَّهِ. Know that respecting the elderly and honoring the elderly comes from the dent in the center of your heart. It's not from the tip of your lips, and it's not from the tip of your tongue, or that you nodding your head, or you raising your eyebrows. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. جَاءَ مِنْ جُنْدُبِ بْنُ سَمَرَةَ رَضِيَ اللَّهُ عَنْهُ قَالَ كنت على عهد النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم كنت على عهد النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم غلاما. During the time of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, I was a young man. وان كنت احفظ عنه, and I used to memorize from him narrations. فما يمنعني من القول إلا أن هاهنا رجالا هم أسن مني. He said, nothing prevents me from speaking and relating from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, except that there are men here in this sitting, they are older than me. Na'am ya ibadallah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has taught this ummah regarding kibar al-sin. Tasawwur al-yawm ya abdallah, anta kabir al-sin. An-nas musta'jilun hawlak. An-nas fi al-mamar yalbasuna ni'alahum bisur'a wa yamshun. وأنت تحتاج وقت. والناس يدخلون في السيارات ويخرجون بسرعة وأنت تحتاج وقت. أنت طبت في السير. نعم يا عبد الله. Imagine today you're 70 years old. Imagine today you're 80 years old. And everybody's in a rush around you. They put their shoes on and go quickly. But you need time. They get in the car quickly and they get out. But you need time. نعم يا عباد الله. قال أنس رضي الله عنه جاء شيخ يريد النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم فأبطأ القوم عنه أن يوسعوا فقال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم ليس منا من لا يرحم صغيرنا ويوقر كبيرنا. A man, an elderly man came and he wanted the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, but the people moved very slowly to open up for him to find a way to get to the Prophet. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, he's not from us. He's not on our path of Islam. Those that don't show mercy to the small and have respect for the elderly. Na'am ya ibadallah, kam min kabirin fi sin yaq'udu fi bayti. لا يخرج لا أحد يأخذه إلى المسجد لا أحد يأخذه إلى أصحابي ولا شيء من هذا. قالت عائشة رضي الله عنها لما ثقل رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم جاءه بلال يؤذنه للصلاة فقال مروا أبا بكر فيصلي بالناس. When the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم became sick, Bilal رضي الله عنه came to him to inform him about the time of the salah. For said, let Abu Bakr lead the people in the salah. فَلَمَّا دَخَلَ أَبُو بَكْرِ فِي الصَّلَاةِ وَجَدَ النَّبِيُّ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ مِنْ نَفْسِهِ خِفَّةً. When Abu Bakr entered the salah and already started praying, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam found from himself lightness, and that the sickness went away and it was less. فَقَامَ يُحَادَى بَيْنَ رَجُلَيْنِ وَرِجْلَاهُ تَخُطَّانِ الْأَرْضِ. فَلَمَّا دَخَلَ الْمَسْجِدْ سَمِعَ أَبُو بَكْرٍ حِسَّهُ أَيْ رِجْلَيْهِ تُصْحَبْ عَلِ الْأَرْضِ فَأَرَادَ عَنْ يَتَأَخَّرْ فَأَوْمَأَ إِلَيْهِ أَوْمَأَ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ قُمْ مَكَانَكَ. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, he felt better after the salah started. So he stood, two people holding him, and his legs were dragging on the ground until they brought him to the masjid. And when he entered the masjid, Abu Bakr heard his feet dragging on the ground, so started to come back from being the imam so the Prophet can move forward.
And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam suggested to him to stay in his place. Na'am ya ibadallah, qala Abdullah ibn Mas'ud radiyallahu anhu, laqad ra'aytuna la yatakhallafu 'an as-salah illa munafiq ulima nifaquhu wal marid wa kana al marid yamshi bayna ar-rajulayn hatta ya'ti as-salah. Ibn Mas'ud radiyallahu anhu said, I saw us back in the time of the Messenger of Allah. No one delayed. No one stayed away from the salah except somebody that was a munafiq and his nifaq and his hypocrisy was known. Also the sick. Even the sick person used to be cowed and walked by two people holding him until he came to the salah. وَفِي رِوَايَةٍ قَالَ وَكَانَ يُؤْتَى يُحَادَى بَيْنَ الرَّجُلَيْنِ حَتَّى يُقَامُ فِي الصَّفِ. نعم يا عباد الله ما رجموه عند أول المسجد حتى يقام في الصف. نعم يا عباد الله. He said that the man, he would be carried between two people until they bring him all the way to the road that he's going to stand in and pray. نعم يا عباد الله. هذا وغيرها من العبادات كما جاء عن ابن عباس رضي الله عنه قال كان فضل ابن عباس رضيف النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. فضل ابن عباس, he was riding on the same animal behind the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. فَجَاءَ إِمْرَأَةٌ مِّنْ خَشْعَمْ. For a woman from Khash'am, she came. وَجَعَلَ إِبْنُ وَجَعَلَ الْفَضُلِ يَنْظُرُ إِلَيْهَا وَتَنْظُرُ إِلَيْهِ. فَجَعَلَ فَضُلِ ابْنِ عَبَاسِ started looking at the woman, and the woman started looking at him. فَجَعَلَ النَّبِيُّ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ يَصْرِفُ وَجْهَ الْفَضُلِ إِلَى الشِّقِّ الْآخَرِ. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam took the face of Fadl and turned it to the opposite direction. فَقَالَتْ الْمَرْأَةِ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ. The woman said, O Messenger of Allah, إِنَّ فَرِيضَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَىٰ عِبَادِهِ الْحَجِ أَدْرَكَتْ أَبِي شَيْخًا كَبِيرًا لَا يَثْبُتُ عَلَىٰ الرَّاحِلَةِ أَفَأَحُجُّ عَنْهُ. قَالَ نَعَمْ وَذَلِكَ فِي حَجَّةِ الْوَدَعِ. She said, O Messenger of Allah, فَرِضَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَىٰ عِبَادِي, the obligation from Allah upon the servants, al-hajj, it has reached my father, and he's an elderly man. This ruling, this verdict has come from Allah. My father's an elderly man, he can't ride on the riding animal. Can I make hajj for him? قَالَ نَعَمْ وَذَلِكَ فِي حَجَّةِ الْوَدَعِ. And that is in the farewell hajj. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. These are affairs that we have to consider. نعم أنت تصور اليوم أنت 80 يوما أنت 80 سنة أنت 70 سنة. Imagine today that you're 70 years old. كيف تشعر كيف تحس. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى العافية.
الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا ويرضى. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له, وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. عباد الله, يقول ربنا سبحانه وتعالى ومنكم من يرد إلى أرض للعمر. And from amongst you are that they are sent back to the eldest of age. نعم, this entails a lot of things. نعم يا عباد الله, أمور كثيرة منها يقول ربنا سبحانه وتعالى وقضى ربك أن لا تعبدوا إلا إياه وبالوالدين إحسانا. And Allah has commanded that nothing be worshipped other than in Him, than Him, and that you respect and you be dutiful to your parents. إما يبلغن عندك الكبر أحدهما أو كلاهما فلا تقل لهما أف ولا تنهرهما. نعم يا عباد الله. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, if they reach an elderly age with you, one of them or both of them, فَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا أُفٍّ. Don't say to them this kalima أُفٍّ. وَلَا تَنْهَرْهُمَا. Don't say kalima تَدْفَعُهُمَا وَتُذْهِبُهُمَا. نَعَمْ يَا عِبَادَ اللَّهِ. أُفٍّ هُوَ أَدْنَى كَلِمَا تَدَجَّرْ وَالْغَضَبْ. أَدْنَى كَلِمَا. This is the smallest thing. If they reach this age, don't say to them أُف. This is the least word that you can express to them of ghadab. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yubayyin lana anna kabir as-sin yatahassas
وأن الكبير السن يتأثر بأدنى كلمة وأدنى نظرة وعندما تولي ظهرك وتحبس وجهك وترفع صوتك يتأثر من هذا الكلام مثل الصغير منكم من يرد إلى أرض العمر لكي لا يعلم بعد علم شيئا. نعم يا عباد الله. The elderly, they get sensitive. When somebody's elderly, they become sensitive. The smallest of words harm them. When you change your face and you raise your voice and you turn your back, that affects them. نعم يا عباد الله لا تقصروا في حقهم كما تدين تدان. نعم, what comes around goes around. Be careful how you treat the elderly. نعم يا عباد الله. ومنها نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم says, كما جاء في الصحيح من حديث أبي هريرة, رغم أنف ثم رغم أنف ثم رغم أنف قيل من يا رسول الله. May he be humiliated. رغم, الرغم هو التراب. May his face be in the turab. May he be humiliated. May he be humiliated and then humiliated. قيل من يا رسول الله. They said, who, O Messenger of Allah? قال من أدركه أبواه أحدهما أو كلاهما عند الكبر فلم يدخل الجنة. يعني هذا من أكبر أسباب دخول الجنة. نعم يا عباد الله أن تعتني بالكبر في السن لا سيما أبويك. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, those that their parents at an elderly age meet them, reaches them, and they still don't enter Jannah with that. That opportunity they have of honoring them. And that opportunity that they have of taking care of them. نعم يا عباد الله. ومن عجائب الأمور ما أخبر به نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. And from the strangest affairs that our Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم explained about the elderly, that they're sensitive, يتحسسون. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, لا تزال قلب الكبير شابا في اثنين حب الدنيا وطول الأمل. The elderly, his heart is still a young person. The elderly person can bear for sin. His heart is still small, still a youth in two things. Loving the dunya and living a longer life. نعم يا عباد الله. فلا تعاملهم معاملة من يروح ومن يرحل. Don't give him that treatment that he's just about to pass away. Don't act him like he's just on his way out. نعم يا عباد الله. مكنه من مالك عطيه مال في يدي هذا يطمئن من هذا ويرتاح. Give him money in his hand and buy him new clothing and buy him new shoes. كأنه باقية. As if he's staying, as if he's remaining. قال أنس رضي الله عنه, قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, يهرم ابن آدم وتشب منه اثنان. ابن آدم gets elderly. تري يهرم, that he's senile. It's two things in him that remains a shab, and remains young, and remains a youth. الحرص على المال والحرص على العمر. نعم يا عباد الله. هذا ابن آدم. فمكنه من مالك. نعم. وعامله معاملة أنه باقية. وأنك فرحان به. نعم يا عباد الله. من المعاملة الضروري معه أن توصيه ويأخذ منه الوصية. اجلسوا عند الكبير في السن. وتوصي ويأخذ منه الوصية. نعم يا عباد الله. الكبير في السن. Sit with them when they're elderly and ask them for their advice and give them their advice. ممكن يتحرج أن يقول لك عنده دين أو فرط في كذا وكذا. اسأله وتأكد منه واقضي عنه دين حتى يرتاح معنويا. Sit with him and ask him, does he have anything that he's negligent in? Does he have any debt? Does he have anything? Pay his debt and take from him nasiha. والله سبحانه وتعالى says, أم كنتم شهداء إذ حضر يعقوب الموت إذ قال لنبيه ما تعبدون من بعدي. When Yaqub when death was about to approach to him, he sat with his children. He said, "Ma ta'buduna min ba'di? What are you all going to worship after me? Hatta yatma'inna qabla mawti." So that he would be a comfort and satisfaction before he dies. It is so ma'akibir fi sin. Wa tuma'in minhu. Tam minhum. Na'am ya ibadallah. Is'alhum. Wa khud minhum an-nasiha. Na'am ya ibadallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, if kuntum shuhada, idh hadara Ya'qub al-maut. Were you all witnesses there when death came to Ya'qub? Faqali li banihi, and he said to his sons, ma ta'budun min ba'di, what are you all going to worship after me? Na'am ya ibadallah. Tam min abaka annukum ghayru mukhtalifin fi warathatihi ba'di. Tam minhu. Na'am ya ibadallah. Make your father know and make him comfortable that you are not going to disagree after his death in his inheritance. Tam minhu annukum ala saffin wahid. Ala kalimatin wahida. Na'am ya ibadallah. Make your father know that you and your brothers are all in agreement and nobody's disagreeing. Hatta yamut, hatta yalta, hatta yatma'in. Na'am ya ibadallah, wa inna kama tadinu tudan. Sit with your fathers, sit with the elders. Let them know that you and your brothers have no disagreements whatsoever, and that you're on the qalb rajulin wahid, and that you're on the same statement, in the same path. Na'am ya ibadallah. Lamma hadra maut ila Mu'adh ibn Jabal radiyallahu anhu, qalu ya Aba Abdurrahman awsina. When death approached Mu'adh ibn Jabal, sahibi Rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, they said, oh Mu'adh ibn Jabal, give us advice. Don't treat him like he's just on his way. Na'am, give us advice. Advise us. Qala ajlisuni. Qala sit me up. Kim da'ifan. Ma qadr ala al-julus. Qala ajlisuni. He said, sit me up. He wasn't able to sit up on his own. Qala al-ilmu wal-iman makanahuma man ibtagahuma wajadahuma qalahu thalathan. He said, al-ilm, knowledge and faith, they're in their places. Whoever desires them and looks for them, he's going to find them. He said it three times. Then he said, iltamisu al-ilm min arba'ati rahtin. Then he said, look for him into four people. And Abi Darda, wa Abdullah ibn Mas'udin, wa Salman al-Farisi, wa Abdullah ibn Salam, as he can a Yahudi and fa aslam. Fa nasallahu subhanahu wa ta'ala an ya'inana ala ijlalillah wa dhaka bi ikram shaybat al-muslim innahu waliyu dhalika wal qadir alayhi wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.
Allahu akbar, Allahu akbar, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, ashhadu anna muhammadan rasulullah.